Man, making my own ammo would save me a fortune. Best decision ever.
Try this. Best game ever.
God damn it. Even Peggy's drained us dry.
Good work getting rid of the cultists. You got time for a quick job? Let's steal a tanker from the cult and bring it back here.
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
Fill up the reservoirs, clean up the blood. This place will be back on its feet in no
good
time.
Good day to you.
Hello, mister.
I could play this game all day.
Thank you.
Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watched you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Ever. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do. Day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs, and we think we have free will, but that is just a lie, an illusion. Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. Happy. Isn't that the only thing that really matters? Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. The time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Calm down, all right, look at me! Look at me! No, John! Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the Bliss clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled. All right. Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to her.
The police band always lights up at this hour.
Thank you for helping the county jail.
Give us away.
Jesus Christ, deputy, I can't believe you got the marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. Hey, be ready.
Always good to see friendly faces. Step on it. Let's go. This thing in gear. This can't be happening.
What was that? I could really use your help. Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we haven't killed that crazy cougar.
Tired of seeing things. I'm all set to go.
Here goes nothing.
Go. put down roots in Hope County. Everyone thought they'd make things better here. Couldn't imagine it would come to this.
Got the target in my sight.
Anyway,
hey.
Keep up the good work, Rook.
Hey, I want to tell you something.
The fuck?
Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little bits. Get ready to fight.
County jail's still safe thanks to you.
Thanks for the good fight at the jail.
Hey, mister. You'll find out just how ruthless fate is.
If the Peggy's were a real religion, I'd feel bad.
Up north! Help's coming for you!
Reinforcements from the south side!
target in sight.
Want to get your mind blown?
Hell of a job free in the marina. Adelaide Drubman is a bit of a pistol. She's got the means to wage a one-woman war on Eden's Gate. Just the kind of person we could use right now. See about lending her a hand, Rook.
We need to unwind. Good job clearing out the marina. I got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. There's Catch Ragnar the Terrible.
Crystal fucking mighty! Can you believe this shit? They're lucky they caught me with my pants down!